Hey everyone, welcome back to another edition of Golf With Your Friends. Today, we are in the forest, and everybody has a different shaped ball. That's the challenge. We're gonna see how everyone does. We got Metal Fox, Raul, and Kilborn Skillborn playing today. And we're gonna see how this goes. Looks like I'm a big ball. Or an isosphere. I'm a cone. Makes more sense. There we go. Oh. I'll just scoot along. Do the cone scoot. Right now. It's not looking good, but you never know. I'm an egg. No, I can't do it this time for some reason. There we go. Down there we go. Guess the eggs are no good. I'm hoping I'm saying that Raul's winning right now. Alright, got through with the cube. Power shot didn't help. And we in. Well, we lost two people. People can't take it. Metals, acorn. Down to three people. Still anybody's game. What am I? I'm a star. Ah, so close. We'll take a par. Fox is a big old egg. Let's tap it in. Should be good. And in the hole we go. 6-point lead right now. I can't even tell where I am right yet. Oh, that counted. Looks like an isosphere, I think. Yeah, we'll take it. Fox is a big ball. Too much power. He's up. There you go. Oh, look like it bounced over. And in the hole he goes. Tie for last. Ah, couldn't do it. And I get hit. Alright, we'll take it in for three, hopefully. Or four, because I messed myself up. No problem. Oh, I'm an acorn. Screwy little acorn. In for a par somehow. There goes Fox. Ah, there you go. Get it in. There you go. He's got a nice 10-point lead on us. Ah. Cone again. Get down that hole, would ya? This cone is a pain. Cylinders ain't better, but at least they roll. Didn't look like it was gonna go in. I can't even tell what I am yet. They're both, no. Mel came back. Acorn again. Make it over there, please. All right, we'll take. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. There we go. There we go. We're just getting our butts whooped this game, no problem. I'm a big cylinder. I gotta do what I gotta do. There you go. Fox with the trouble. Makes it over. Just gotta get it in the hole. There you go. Oh boy. Looks like I'm a square again. Yep, I'm a cube. Too much. In for a birdie somehow. Fox is taking the long route. And off the map he goes. There you go. Put it in the hole. Then it's in. Let's see, what am I? Still gotta wait. Wait for Fox to move. Isosphere. Almost as bad as everything else on this game. It's got a mind of its own. Getting in that hole, there you go. Let's see if this will work. No, oh, I'm an ornament. No wonder. And, oh my. You'll never see that again from me. And that look in. That look like it went in. And somehow he gets that bounce. No good. It's a 10-point lead. I don't know if there's a chance. I can't tell what I am yet. I think a cylinder. No, no, no. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness I didn't go in there. Ah. Oh. No. There we go. There's no chance, but you never know. I don't even know what we are. Ornament again. And going the wrong way. Oh! Thanks for the hit. Let's see if I can or not. Nope. Not even close. Take what we can right now with two holes left. Oh boy. As we hit the boxes. I can't have that. We'll take a par. Not be a chance here. No. No, sir. I actually did it somehow. I don't want to know how, but I'll take what I can. And he's in. Good game. I hope everyone enjoyed this game. And I'll see you in the next one, guys. See ya.